Sir Arthur Currie, a soldier and the first Canadian commander of the Canadian Corps. Arthur Currie won battles with planning and preparations. With planning and preparations, he did not lose a single battle in World War I, which became his greatest achievement. Arthur Currie had fought countless battles, battles such as Hill 70, Passchendaele, and battles in the 100 Days Offensive.